to them parole folks. Look, don't take this as no joke. When I was a kid and doing the shit that I did, I hit all licks at age 14. I paid rent, had my own shit. Plenty of my time was spent up in that county. A young nigga fooling with feds, sleeping on bunk beds. Bean soup and chips make spreads. Homies get together for that spay game. The gin gets low when us brothers get the plotting on the pink folks. One more round of beat down. Meet a bunch of young niggas kicking up dust from the town. If it's on, it's on, then nigga, fuck it. It's time to get them shanks up out the matches and the ringers from the mop buckets. I'm screaming north versus south. And since I'm good with these things, I'm going straight to a fool mouth. G-O-V, a straight soldier. I lost my cousin and caught a bullet fucking around with them boulders. That happened when I was 14, but now I'm 20 or so. A brother still on parole, but giving a fuck can't be stuck. Smoking big dank, making major bank. Press my luck because I'm peeing inside of the cup. But the man, he's in control. I'm on hold, 22, man. A brother still on parole. Still on parole. Young nigga got a year left before he discharged. The shit's hard, cause every block on that boulevard, even while living's considered a dope turf. Stop violation, you hanging on a dope spot. Oh, so my drug-free zones ain't drug-free. I can't move an inch without you motherfuckers sweating me at the grocery store. Why posters on the spot, and I guess my next stop must be that 90-day out. Fuck that, cause out here, rumors can get you taxed on parole until you're 25 years old. Why ain't parole? And if I'm right, the majority of homies in that hood
knows about that youth authority.
You go to board, get shot down. I seen three of my birthdays jet pass on lockdown. It's like Sam taking that tax out. I went to board cause I couldn't afford to push it and max out. Niggas getting 16 months for wanting a gangbang. Get your ass stretched, 48 doing a whole thing. Make a young nigga feel bold cause he maxed out.
Get back on the streets with my homies.
Shit's starting to piss me off. And since day one, I should have picked the cross. But now I got the DA and the judge trying to watch a young brother. And my lawyer say, get me off. Because now I'm making records and tapes and discs. Parole folks still up on my dick. Give me some air, a little wind, let a nigga breathe. The way they sweat it, OJ, what you think they got
you
for
know
GOV?
I've been thinking about this for quite a while. But being because of my-